repeat. Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneer?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
And if the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.
This is a hostage situation, people. Get into position and prepare to breach on my order. Do not provoke or engage the suspect. He's got hostages in the bridge sublevel. Just get yourselves into position.
Fly away from the bridge so I can approach safely. Stop him before he sends his men into a trap.
Dispatch, this is Marine 4. Where's the tactical command post? We're supposed to report to Gordon.
TTP is inside the center pillar at the base of the bridge.
10-4.
Any idea how many hostages he's got?
Lots of them.
Yeah.
nice job.
Don't send in your men. Firefly has the bridge rigged with explosives.
Show yourself!
You have a go.
No! Call them back. If Firefly blows the bridge, there's no telling how many will die.
You're the reason those people are in danger. He's doing this for the bounty on your head. Give yourself up!
I'm going to bring in Firefly myself. Don't send anyone else in until I tell you it's safe.
You'll stay the hell out of this! You hear me?
Make one of these guards tell me how many bombs Firefly has and where they are.
So, what are you gonna do with your ship?
Okay, I surrender!
many bombs are on this bridge?
Four! One here, one directly above us, in the bridge sublevel. And one more at each end of the bridge. Those are the big ones. That's all of them, I promise.
Then I promise you a good night's sleep. Four bombs on the bridge, with the largest bombs at each end. I'll need to disarm this bomb before going after the others. The other three.
Target hit a gas main with his flamethrower. Fire in the north end.
Damn it. I'm remotely engaging the fire door in that section to protect the hostages.
You've been after the bounty on my head all night. It was never Sionis. The Joker put up the bounty, and now he's behind bars.
I heard, but I still got a score to settle with you.
I'm giving you the rest of the night off. Firefly's locked his hostages in a train car with explosives.
Yeah, good thinking.
Hey, you gotta let us out of here.
I ain't gotta do a damn thing, lady.
What's the matter? You don't wanna get blown up? We're animals. I ain't the one in a cage, lady.
Me? I'm like the zookeeper.
You're
a bunch of baboons.
Let us out!
A bunch of angry, annoying baboons.
Who the hell shut that fire door?
I heard it was the cops.
Great, just great. How are we gonna get out of here when it's time to detonate the bomb?
We gotta figure out how to get it open again.
We can't, it's controlled remotely.
We're gonna have to...
Bravo 2, this is Command. Report. Source of explosion was an oil truck on the bridge surface. Massive damage. No casualties observed. Copy. Keep me informed.
There's the controls. That's how they're going to save us.
I'm not sure.
So we can get out.
But he sure beat the hell out of those goons.
I've heard about it.
these criminals wanted by the cops.
Open the fire door in the train depot so I can disarm Firefly's bomb at the north end of the bridge.
Get off this frequency! Now!
Listen, I'm on my way to disarm the bomb at the south end. Have this door open by the time I get back.
You let me do my job, and stay the hell out of my way!
Damn it. Alfred, there's a fire door blocking my progress. I need codes to get past it.
The police should have access to those codes. Perhaps Captain Gordon...
Gordon won't cooperate. I'm heading to get the other bomb. Get those codes to me by the time I'm done.
Right. I'll do my best.
One more bomb to go on the opposite end of the bridge. Okay, I'll call you when I'm at the door.
I also thought I'd let you know, the hostages you released have escaped. They're telling tales of a hero who saved their lives.
I'm not looking for praise, Alfred.
I figured you'd say that. Would it kill you to lighten up a bit, sir?
I want to see the look on the cops' faces when I blow this bridge into Christmas future.
He's burning vehicles now. Half the bridge is on fire.
Keep your distance. Don't provoke him. Bomb squad is nearly here.
We need to get to that last bomb before Gordon and his men force Firefly's hand.
We should radio Firefly and let him know the bat's here?
We don't know the bat's here yet. And Firefly will burn us to a crisp if we're wrong. Let's wait till we're sure.
I'm sure. Who else can do this?
I don't know. Like the National Guard or something?
Oh, yeah. So maybe it was Santa Claus and his army of angry reindeer.
I'm telling you, it was the bat. As soon as I defuse the final bomb.
We're breaching now. You're too late.
Alfred, open the fire door.
As you wish, sir.